Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Phillies versus Rockies Major League Baseball matchup on Thursday, April 28th, 2022. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Of course, we do free picks at SportsChatPlace.com, PickDogs.com, here on YouTube, as well as across social media on our live shows. And when you do as many free picks as we do every day, well, there are going to be some games that you like more than others. And to find out which games those are, as well as get best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world, head on over to our website, PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. Let's get to this one. Phillies taking on the Rockies. It hasn't been the best series for the Rockies, that's for sure. But the Rockies, anytime they win on the road, which they've done quite a few times this season, is a bonus. The Rockies, generally one of the better home teams in baseball. Last year, also one of the worst road teams over the first half of the season. But the thing is, they play in that super tough division with the Giants, the Dodgers, and the Padres, so they can easily fly under the radar and should be a great value team for us. And despite losing these last few games in Philadelphia, the losses that they took there, you know, they're still way up there on the money leaders. We got Zach Wheeler on the mound here for the Phillies, and he has been one of the more overbet pitchers. And when you look at his stat lines and exactly where he comes in, you know, last time out against the Brewers, he was favored, minus 137, took the outright loss. Time before that, he was minus 146 against the Marlins, and he lost there. And then the opener against the Mets, minus 135 in that one, took the loss there. Basically, Zach Wheeler is 0-3 with an 8.53 ERA, even though he's considered a top-flight Major League Baseball pitcher. Go figure. Reality versus perception, right? I mean, and that's what it's all about. To me, when you look at a game like this and you see Zach Wheeler with that 8.35 ERA, you say to yourself, 100% of the value in this game is on the Rockies. I'm taking the Rockies, and that's going to be my free pick. Speaking of value, you're going to want to check out our free betting tools over our websites, sportschatplace.com and pickdogs.com. These are the best betting tools out there. These show you where the value is. They show you how often these bets come in. Not guesses, not statistics, not just, you know, blurting out numbers like we see in the YouTube comments all the time. These are the numbers, and these tell you exactly how often these bets come in. You can take a look at that, you can compare those to the odds, and you can see if there's value at all. Player props, angles, games, whatever, sides, totals, all of the information is there for you, and it's 100% free. Click on the link in the description, find out for yourself.